Charlie! I'm so glad to see you. How you doing, man?
Hey, Phil.
Everybody, this is Charlie Spencer. This is a good friend of mine. Charlie, I got a problem. I really got to go.
Oh, my gosh.
Yeah, so, well, do you have some options?
We have this one.
Okay.
We have this one the shuttle crew uses.
Right, right.
And, well, it's kind of a surprise one over there we can talk about later.
Yeah, let's talk about that one later. Okay.
Okay.
Yeah, can you just maybe show me how this one works, and then whenever he's gone.
Sure, just climb up.
I'll use it. Well, this is kind of fun, huh?
Well, first we got to, since we're in a zero G, we've got to fix your
Oh, we got to strap me in? Oh.
So it stays where it is.
Right, right. Okay. I haven't thought about that at all. Okay, so I'm strapped in. Nice and tight.
Keep you nice and tight.
Will these go over the top? Oh, yeah.
Go across your thigh.
They sure do. Okay. All right, now I'm all strapped in. Now, okay, I don't want you to explain this in too much detail to me. But I'd like to at least know how this works a bit. Okay?
Well, first of all, you have to be tight on the toilet because this is vacuum operated.
Vacuum operated, so
there's
we can't
a lot
rely
of suction.
On. Whoa, something's going.
I think you're being vacuumed already.
Whoa!
So.
I feel like I'm actually flying on a jet airplane right now. Okay, so we're going. Well, we're not going. We're just something's humming here. So it works on a vacuum like a suction, like a vacuum cleaner.
That's right.
Okay, that's
right.
All we're going to say about that. We're going to let them use their imagination for
okay.
the rest.
Okay.
Now, we've got a hose here.
Okay, the hose is used for liquids.
Right.
Urination.
Right. Yeah. The liquids go into the hose. And you got some sort of cup or something there that you
that's
use
right.
to make sure you don't miss, right? All right. And then the rest of the solids go someplace else, and we'll just let you guys figure out where solids go. Fine. Now, let me ask you a question. I'm cracking up because my toilet at home has really only got one button. It's a flush. And this thing looks like it's got gear shifts on it and stuff, like high and low.
The toilet has to be put in a configuration so that it operates properly in space.
Right. And I don't even want, look at this. We got an auto and we got a manual mode. I don't even want to know what that does, Charlie. Let's just skip over that because that button frightens me. Of course, you've got different wipes over here. Those are important. Got to have those. And I'm told that you put those in here, right?
That's correct. The paper goes in here. There's a vacuum that keeps it from floating.
Very important. Very key. And then you tie this all up when you're done, right? You don't
and
want that.
Start away.
I don't want that floating anywhere. Fun. All right, let's see back here. We've got other different things you might need when you go to the restroom. Some instructions in case you forget how to make this all work. And I believe you said, Charlie, there was something special in the toilet over here. Can you
yes,
show me that
this is a little different.
All right, let's go over there. So, Charlie, what happens to all the wastewater on space station? What will happen to it?
Well, as water is used on the space station, including urine, wash water,
sure.
Shower water,
yeah.
That water will, the liquid will be processed so that you drink it.
Wow, so it's pretty tasty that'll be, huh? Now, you said there's something special about this toilet. What's special about this toilet? I mean, it seems like
well, this one has a camera. You're sitting on top of a camera.
Hello! Why would there be a camera on here?
Well, if you notice, the hole there is very small,
right.
And that's for solids. Therefore, you should be lined up pretty well so that when you use the real toilet, you'll know where you are.
Unbelievable. Wow. Charlie, well, I got to tell you, when I came in, I really said I needed to go, so if you could just excuse me.